Rainbow Time. Part 3. Ultimately, we're trying to get to Rainbow Part 4 because of, it has one of our prisms. So here we are, Rainbow Part 3. There's one treasure at the top, and that's it. The escape will still be at 09 if you have not gotten it, but yeah. Way more mages this time around. This is gonna be shitty. But it still looks alright. It still looks alright, I'll just start it up. Alright, what do you got? Dark Cloud. Okay. L hole. What? Wish we could go there. Okay, let me see. That's it. Okay. What about these guys? What are they doing? Nothing. They're doing a whole lot of nothing. Be fine. Debt is going to immediately make some boxes. Yep. Box. We can hit everybody, and we kind of want to hit him, maybe even kill him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, yeah, we're out of range, unfortunately. So, this guy moved forward. How bold? How fucking bold is that? First of all, let's see if we can get out of the way of the spell, other than DEH! Slowest one is like, right there. Okay, so just want one guy to be in there. Any of them have heal? I don't think they do. Maybe they do, I don't know. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. So let's see. Send him out close. I'm gonna remove him, I think. To get him out of the way. So that the only one in range, other than maybe an archer hitting us, nope. The only one in range would be the wizard, the mage. So here we go. Take this, remove. Granted, I could have just let the mage move twice. I didn't even think about that. Like, what am I doing? Go let the mage move twice. Instead, I remove him. For no reason, which is fucking stupid. Whatever. Do anything from there. Check. Oop. So, make sure no one else can hit anybody. Seems alright. They haven't moved yet. But no one's gonna be able to do it. Cool. Now we just gotta move to a range that's annoying for the wizard, but we can hit. How's this? No, it'll be way closer than that. Doesn't need to be that close. One closer. Check them out here. Weak against darkness. Okie dokie. Yeah, I don't know why I wouldn't. Man, I don't know why I wouldn't remove him. That doesn't even make sense. Why I wouldn't do that? Because they would all be dead. Well, no, they're dead. Wizard would be dead. That's what matters. Yeah, whatever. Okay, wizard's gonna try and hit me. Oh, this is actually kind of bad though, right? Because I have to stay out of their range. I really only move like one over. Oh, you could try it. He moved into the worst position. He moved. Oh. I thought he was gonna go backwards. I don't know why, but that's what I thought. So now my wizard's gonna get killed. My wizard's done. Because these guys are gonna move up and stab me. Absolutely. We're done. He's all alone. Our trump card here being the wizard. Well, he might survive an attack. only she could, like, switch, but she doesn't have any MP. She's the shittiest in terms of MP. I don't know why. But, let's see what they can do. They can attack. Ooh. Never mind, they can't hit him. That's right! Oh, I thought of this. I'm so happy that I thought of this. Here, let's take another block. Bam. Now what? Here I come. Here I come. Except not really, because only the flying guys can go there. Still, it's pretty cool. Let's move all these guys back here to get walloped. Archer's ready to deck me. He's got a lot of HP. Thanks for lining yourself up, buddy. I can hit you with some sort of spell. That'd be great. Spell attack. I could just attack you, I guess. Yeah, I like that. We're gonna get hit by a dark thing or whatever. There we are. This will kill him. Please kill. Wow, the damage. Okay. Oh, okay, he's not so bad. He gets healed, so. To hit everybody in the over here. I don't know where you'd have to be, really, but, I'm gonna move one of my dudes over here. I'm pretty sure he's gonna, magicianize somebody. Just don't know who. Okay. Not what I expected. Sure. Lucky us. Now, I think that is in danger. Maybe. That's kind of funny, right? Nope. It's going for, I don't know who actually. Wow, okay, she's my person that picks up the treasure, so, like, I have to make sure she doesn't die. That's pretty crazy. Alright. As long as nobody else can reach her, let's see. Okay, cool. Cool beans. I'm glad that she didn't, get attacked in the back. Probably. Nope, he'll just go for the woman like he always does. What happened to them going for the main character? Guy has to die for sure. Hit some of these fools. Yeah. Nice. Who will attack first? This man here. He can hit one person for 210 damage. This man here can back attack. Who will get hit? Let us assume. Well, if he gets back attacks, it doesn't really matter. Oh wow, smart move. Very smart move. Oh, they heal each other. God damn it, this game. Gotta start checking that more, like, enemies healing themselves. That's so fucking dumb. I just hope that whoever made that just dies. Alright, so, there we go. Up. Another waste of a turn. Now the archer is going to hit Vlad. Healing goes before anything else. Remember that. Now we're going to go murder this frickin'... Well, with no reason to. Let's just hit these guys now. He's going to get hit. We couldn't avoid it. We tried. Tried to do everything to avoid it. They're all super weak. Big deal. Big deal. Guys ultimately mean nothing up there, so let's just worry about stabbing this fool. I hope I don't get hit by a mage. I may. I'm on his turf now. No. Okay. Alright. Make another block. Kinda don't want to make the stairs go all the way up until these guys are dead, though. They seem alright there. So, the flyer is going to hit somebody. I mean, there's nothing else they can do. The flyer has to hit somebody or be healed. He has a Mother Mercy left, so he could go and heal him again. Right? They weigh more than me and they're flying, which makes no sense. No sense. And now you're not getting healed. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Now you didn't want to heal, you know, last time you did, but this time, not worth it. I said, nah. It's fucking lame. It's fucking lame as shit. Here, let's at least hit him. I can't stop him from getting side attacked. Big deal. Alright, we can attack him. He's gonna magic us. Don't magic me! Now he's moving, he's like, that's it. Fucking pissed, I'm moving. The guys are on the move. I think they're going to attack him. Who else can they attack? There's absolutely nobody else, right? And if he doesn't attack, that means he's healing. I fucking totally ran away and healed. I'm blown away right now. God damn it, this game. When will that guy hit somebody? When will he hit somebody? Let me know that. This loser out of the way. There's no more magic. He is useless. Ooh, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Yeah, we'll be hit next turn by somebody. I don't know. Just move out of the way, I guess. That guy's so useless. Couldn't do anything. No magic, huh? Guy's a party pooper. Tried to get the magic user to hit me. Whatever. Sucker. Kinda weak, huh? Probably start leveling her up a little bit. Here he comes! See where this guy's going. Nor special. Okay. Interesting. He actually can't attack me up there, so that's cool. Yes, you're healing, I get it. I've been healing for an hour. Alright. Still has like another 4 charges of it, which is silly. He's gonna try and move there? Can't. Ooh, it's perfect. Go that way instead. Yeah, buddy. Well, I better use her first. Yeah! Ow! Okay, now we just wait. It's lame that we have to do this, but... I want the treasure chest, man. I think you might have one more charge after this. There you go. I like how they immediately jump to the height they're gonna be at. It just looks crazy, like... It looks like you can get to that height without the boxes, but it's not true. A weird little animation quirk. Yeah, it doesn't even matter. Yay! Finally! That's a tricky one. Plan 3. Thank you. Alright. Another rainbow down. Only one more to go. So... yeah. Let's make sure we have our herbs equipped. I think I've definitely used some.